today we are going to see a new chapter, that is tap questions. Tap question or question tags are the short questions added to the statement for the approval of the listener. Matlab, whether the listener is going to agree or he is going to disagree, that kind of statements need what? Tap questions to convey the message in the sentence. Like, just see the example, the film was boring. The film was boring. Now, just to make it sure, we are adding what? Wasn't it? Kya wo tha? Really it was boring or not? So, we are adding a short question to the statement just to clear the thing whether it was there or not. Next, means it is conveying the message of agreement or disagreement, whether the listener is agreeing or disagreeing. Next example, they are going to market. They are going to market. Aren't they? Here also the same. We are adding a short question to the statement. Need to remember, a positive statement will always take a negative question tag, and a negative statement will always have a positive question tag. Means it cannot be say कि जैसे positive अगर statement है तो आपका tag भी positive हो, no, it is totally wrong. It will take a negative question tag. Means it will be vice versa. When it is positive, the tag will be negative. When the statement is negative,